lawyer, a teacher, and I'm currently the festival director of Singapore Writers Festival. I think it's really important to preserve Singapore's writing heritage, because if we lose our stories, then we lose our sense of self. What you can expect from my first year as festival director of SWF is to make the literary scene a more democratic space where people who maybe haven't been able to take up as much space should be given some of it.